The depiction of President Obama as a zombie with a bullet hole in his forehead was part of the illustration in an email sent to members of the Loudoun County Republican Committee, asking them to help decorate a float for the Leesburg Halloween Parade. Thousands of Loudoun County residents and their kids turned out to enjoy the time-honored tradition. This appeared to be the actual float sponsored by the County Republican Committee. Parade goers we spoke to were unaware that a national news story was brewing around them.
No, I didn't.
No.
No.
But even as the Halloween parade continued through downtown Leesburg, outraged official responses began pouring in. Virginia Governor Bob McDonald called on the Loudoun GOP to, quote, apologize for their actions and to immediately ensure that such imagery is never used again. Virginia GOP Chair Pat Mullins said the image, quote, has no place in our politics, ever. And before the last float had made its way down King Street, Mark Sell, chairman of the Loudoun County Republican Committee, issued a statement saying the depiction of the president, quote, represented a lighthearted attempt to inject satire, humor into the Halloween holiday. Apparently, some individuals have interpreted an image of Barack Obama that appeared within the email as intending to portray the president as a victim of violent crime. Nothing could be further from the truth, and we deeply and sincerely apologize to the president and anyone who viewed the image if that was the impression that was left.